Good afternoon, PTHS. Today is April 30th, 2020, and I am Abby Sicanolfi. Would you please rise and join me in saying the pledge?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sheetz has expanded their Free Meals Kids program. This meal comes with a turkey sandwich, chips, and a drink. Families in need should try out this new lunch to go. Want to know how to stay healthy during this tough time?
Make sure to wash your hands for about 20 seconds or sing happy birthday to yourself. Officials have now announced that everyone should wear a mask when going out.
Keep in mind that the governor will hopefully ease restrictions on quarantine after May 8th. Keep on social distancing for a little bit longer, and the sooner this will be over. Let's continue to celebrate the seniors and keep them in mind since they have missed out on a lot of things in their senior year. This is all for your afternoon announcements, PTHS. Stay healthy and have a great day.